Good.
This guy's trying to figure out how to get us out of it.